is it that you think you're doing?
Being as direct with you as I know how. I thought you might appreciate it.
Are you trying to seduce me?
I wouldn't dream of seducing you, Alexandra. I wouldn't insult your intelligence with anything as trivial as seduction.
Well, you know, I have to admit that I appreciate your directness, Daryl, and I will try and be as direct and honest with you as I possibly can be. I am positive that you are the most unattractive man I have ever met in my entire life. You know, in the short time we've been together, you have demonstrated every loathsome characteristic of the male personality and even discovered a few new ones. You are physically repulsive, you're morally reprehensible, vulgar, insensitive, selfish, stupid. You have no taste, a lousy sense of humor, and you smell. You're not even interesting enough to make me sick.
Would you like to be on the top or the bottom?
Goodbye, Daryl, and thank you for a lovely lunch.
Well, if that's the way you feel about it, that's the way you feel about it. Is that the way you feel about it?